Here you see the two sections that I did. On the left is the pure green, and on the right, I added a little bit of black to make a shade of that green.